Yo everyone, it's Mr. Matsy and it's finally time to do a new FIFA 19 experiment video. Like you know, I'm a big Anderlecht supporter and finally, Vince the Prince is back. So Anderlecht had a new player manager, Vincent Kompany. After more than 50 years for Anderlecht, is the first time they don't gonna play European football. The first time in 50 years they didn't qualify for European football. This is very, very bad. But now we're gonna take an experiment. We put Vincent Kompany to Anderlecht and see how long it takes for Anderlecht to be the best club in the world, the best club in Europe to win the Champions League. So let's see how many seasons we're gonna need it and how we can get close to Champions League. Let's do this. So this is our team for the beginning of the season. I put some young players in it like Salamakers. He's only 19 years old. I have a better position also for the left. But Amadzu is only 18 years. So we're gonna also try to put some youngster from Anderlecht inside. And of course, Vince the Prince, Kompany 85 in the defending. So of course, you're only gonna see really the transfers. And then of course a mid-season report and end of season. So let's see who we're gonna get in and who's gonna leave Anderlecht. My first big transfer, I bring the Donker back to Anderlecht. He's on loan to Wolves, so I bring him back so we can reinforce our defending already with another little legend. The first signing is there, the Canadian Jonathan Taven from AA Gent, gonna sign for only 2 million. He's 18 years old, only almost 68, so a lot of growing profile and it's good for the future. First transfer. And we have two players that are gonna leave us. First, Obradovic gonna go to Başakşehir in Turkey, and of course Frank Books also gonna go to Turkey to Alanyaspor. Big transfer in, Sander Berge of Racing Henk gonna join our team. He's 20 years old and 76 of general rating. Welcome, Sander Berge. Next one that leaves will be Dennis Appia for 3.5 million to River Plate. We are busy working at Anderlecht 2.0. Sven Kums is also leaving for 6.5 million to the Turkish side Galatasaray. Next player in is Hassane Bande for 8.8 million euro. He's a 72 rating, 19 years old, and come over from Ajax Amsterdam. Big player is leaving our team, Adrien Trebel, for 14 million euro, one of our best players, but a little bit also, if you want to bring our team to the next level, we need, of course, some replacement for him. So we have a new player for almost 14 million euros, a Stern Kopman from AZ Alkmaar, gonna come to replace Adrien Trebel, 74 player with 20 years old. Welcome, Stern Kopmaners. It's the end of the first transfer window. We bought four players, David, Berge, Bande and Kopmeiners. And we sell also a lot of players. Books, Obranovic, Appia, Kums, De Jong. I think that all the supporters of Anderlecht will be, yes, we have to get off of these players to have a future. Of course, we're going to play the Europa League. But of course, the main deal of this video is to win the Champions League. We'll see if it's possible or not. But in a few seasons, of course. Let's see what we get at midway point. So we are the 1st of January, and like you see, for the people that don't know the Belgian football, the first six get to the playoffs to become champion and you lose the half of your points. So this is really special in Belgium, but for the moment we're in the top six, so that's alright. And 7 points from the 7th, so normally top six don't gonna be a problem. Henk, the real champion of this year, they're gone for the moment. So hopefully we can still manage to get top two in total, or be champion, you never know, to play next season already Champions League. If you see the other competitions, we are in the quarterfinals of the cup against Zulte Waregem, so that's good news. Otherwise, nothing happened. The Super Cup, of course. Oh, the Europa League. Are we qualified? Yes, we are qualified for Europa League. We play the next round against Valencia. You are second of the group. Oh, what a close group. 9975 points. But of course, the most important is to get to that Champions League. So we're gonna see if we can make some transfer or not for this transfer window. So no transfer for this transfer window. I had the chance to do some transfers, but all the player, and for the moment I have a really young team and I want this team to become stronger and stronger, and don't buy new players so they're gonna get down again. So we're gonna end this season with this team, and hopefully we can make our way to Champions League football this season. We will see. Let's simulate. So we are at the end of the first season, and let's see how we did it. Oh, we were fourth, only fourth. But it means that we play European football, so it's already better than last season. Oh, we won the Belgium Cup, so we got a trophy in the first season. Now let's see what we did in the Europa League. Arsenal won the Europa League. We played, oh, we lost directly against Valencia. And for the Champions League, ooh, a Madrid derby, and Atletico Madrid was the winner. So let's go to season number 2 with Europa League football again for this time. And let's see if our player gonna get bigger and bigger and better and better. So start of season number 2, this is our team. So the players get really better and better. 75, 74 already Salamakers. Then we have David is 70 now because Di Mata left us because he was on loan. We have 70 Bornau. Some players that came back from loan also, like Karada, maybe we're going to sell. So we get some extra to get new players. So let's see what we're going to do at the second season. First player to leave the club, Casey Tailing for 5 million. He was on loan. He came back. He can leave again to Montpellier. Next to player to leave the club, Morioka, go to Besiktas, and Lawrence leave for Vitesse. And already two new players to leave the club, Makarenko to Espanyol and Huesa to Brighton. Next player to leave, for the moment no players and we are looking for some players, but Santini is leaving for Burnley also for 9 million. And finally, our first transfer in will be Tammy Abraham coming from Chelsea for 15 million euro, the Chelsea striker. Next player to leave the club will be Antonio Milic going to Crystal Palace. Next departure is Cara go to Valencia, and also a new transfer in will be Foyt, will come from Tottenham to Anderlecht for almost 10 million euros. New player in will be Kasper Dolberg, gonna leave Ajax to come on striker position for Anderlecht. Next player to leave the club will be Abasaj for 1 million, gonna leave Anderlecht to go to Huracan. And normally for this transfer window, the last two people that can leave the club will be Franjes for 5.5 million and also Bakali for 5.5 million. Now I think I'm gonna let it like this, wait till the next transfer window and see where we are. So it's the end of the transfer window. We sell more money than we bought. We bought Abraham, Foyt and Dolberg, and we sell Tellin, Lawrence, Marioka, Sa, Makarenko and so much more players. Of course, in Europa League, we're gonna play this season in Europa League. Let's see if we have some news about, yes. So we're gonna play in the group with, let's see, we'll be with Monaco, Midland and Rapid Wien. So we're gonna see what we're gonna do in Europa League. And of course, last but not least, start of season 2. This is our team. Abraham, Dorbeck, Herkens, Bandé, Berre, Kopmeiner, Salemakers, Voort, Company of course, De Donker and Didion. So we're gonna see how we're gonna do it this season. Top 2 is a must to get a chance for Champions League football. So we see each other again, of course, in the next transfer window. It's the 1st of January, let's see how far we are. The major score of 82, yes, we are in the 2nd position for the moment with 38 points, only 2 lost, that is very good. Let's see what we can see in the cup. Oh, we're already out in the cup. Last year we won it, now we lost against Zultwagen, the team that we qualified against last time. Let's see in the Europa League if we can still be there or not. Are we still in the Europa League? The big question. Yes, we are. We play against Benfica in the next round. We were second with 7 points, 6, 6, 7, 12. So we are there. So last of not least, of course, our team, our Dolbeck already 81, Salamak 76, 77. Our team start to grow. Hopefully we can play some Champions League football. And next time, let's see the transfers that we're going to do. Next season, we have 3 new players. Pope will come from Burnley. Dembele will come. And Eden Hazard will join Anderlecht. I think that is the company power. Hazard next season will come to play for Anderlecht. With these 3 players, we really need next season to take the Champions League football. So hopefully this season, first or second, and then next season, hopefully we can survive the knockout stage, the group stage of the Champions League and see how far we can get. Still have some extra news. Sané leave our club for Fulham, and also our goalkeeper, second one, Roof. But I don't see it here, but he also left. That's why we had to buy, I know Pope will come next season, but we needed a new goalkeeper, otherwise we only had one. So we go with Jeroen Zoet of PSV, gonna be our first goalkeeper the end of the season. So it's the end of the transfer window. So we sell 2 players, Roof and Sané. Zoet is coming right now. And Pope, Dembele and Eden Hazard gonna come next season. So this is our team for now. So almost all the players hopefully in the end of the season will be around the 80. And we hopefully gonna be champions so we can play the Champions League. Now we're gonna simulate till the end of the season. Let's hope to have a good end of season. We are at the end of the second season. Let's see if we're gonna have some Champions League football or not. Yes! We are champion of Belgium. So the year that company comes, normally next season, it means we will be champion. Let's hope it's real. So we are our champion. We're gonna play season 3 Champions League. And lost the final last time against us, but now they're gonna be there. Club Brugge lost the playoffs, so we're fourth. So let's see in the Europa League. And then the Champions League, what we did against, I think it was Benfica, right? Let's see. Semi-final. No, Benfica is here. So it means that we lost again with the last 32. But next season, we have a first shot for Champions League football. See you next season. This is our starting lineup for the beginning of season number 3. So still company, of course, the Donker Voigt. Zoet is in the goal because Pope is only 81. Then Dembele takes his place. Iwe Kopmeijersberger, Bande and Salemakers. Eden Hazard as striker together with Dolberg. So let's see what we can do to have a stronger team to start our first Champions League group stages. Of course, I don't think we're going to win it directly. It's impossible with this team. Hopefully, we can dream it and go to the next round. Beginning of this season, we already sold 2 players, Azic and also Gonvula for the moment. David and Azic Gonvula probably also going to leave. So we are looking to get some money because a transfer is not so much money. So we're going to try to sell some players, but not too much because we don't have so much depth in the team. But maybe selling 3-4 players maximum and come with quality players. Also, Didion going to leave us because we have 2 other keepers for only 7 million euros because he was on his last year contract and Lazio found it for 7 million euros. And we sign our first big player, Christiansen, for 40 million euro. We go quality over quantity here because it's almost all the money that we have for Andreas Christiansen. It's the end of the transfer window and we only bought 1 player, Christiansen, with 40 million euro. We also did every contract so every player stay with us for the whole season. And David, Aziz, Gonvula and Didion left the club. So this is our starting 11 for this season. Hazard, Dolbeck, Dembele, Berger, Bande, Kopmeijer, Salma, Christensen, Company, De Donker and Zoet. And like you see, we have 4 reserves. So normally we shouldn't have some problem. In depth, you are good because everybody is above the 70. So when somebody is injured, we don't lose too many good players. So let's see for the Champions League football, our first season in the Champions League. Of course, I wish that I'm gonna go directly to the next round, but let's be honest, will be already a big success if we make it to the third place maybe. But let's see our group. So for the moment we are first in the division. Normally the Belgium division shouldn't be too bit difficultly. We should play Champions League football every season. Let's hope with that. So our group will be with PSG, Villarreal and Lokomotiv Moscow. To be fair, a second place is possible, but gonna be very difficult. We're gonna simulate this till the 1st of January. If we get to the next round and the knockout stage, we're gonna simulate match to match. So be first group stage, hopefully we're gonna make it to the next round. See you at the 1st of January. We are the 1st of January and let's see what we did in the Champions League and in the championship, of course. 76, we are first with 10 points, 0 lost match. What a team that we built in so short time. So 50 points already, of course, in the cup. Are we still there? Yes, and we play against Standard. Then let's see if what we did in the Champions League. Are we still in the Champions League or not is the big question. We are not on this side, also not on this side. It means we are eliminated of the Champions League. But we are 9-8-5-6. So probably we lost them against Villarreal. Otherwise, it doesn't make sense. 1-1 against Villarreal and 2-1 lost against Villarreal. No, 8 points. We almost made it, but then gonna be hopefully for next season. So it means in Europa League, we're gonna be still there against Basel. Hopefully for the first time, we can survive then the last run, the next run from the Europa League. Let's see if we can make some transfers in this transfer window. We have 3 new players for next season. Will be De Gea, 30 years old, but still 93. Sané, 19, only 25. And Özil, already 32 years old, yes, but 84. There's 3 players that we can use for next season. Hopefully, again, in the Champions League, normally, yes. I'm looking for a center back also, and center midfield will be difficult. Probably will be the 3 only transfers, but only for next season. And I don't gonna sell players, I think, because I don't really have money anymore now because of this contract and this ones. And like you see, I still have only the 4 player in the reserve. So normally, you're gonna see me at the end of the transfer window without extra news. Like just told, we didn't do extra. So we're gonna end this season with the same team. Hopefully next season, the 3 new players can bring something extra. And in the beginning of the season, we can get some money to buy a new defender to start the season. So let's see how this end of the season will be, hopefully with the championship, and see if in Europa League we finally can survive one extra round. It's the end of season number 3, so let's see how we did it. Championship, oh, champions with 20 points, 9 match won in the playoffs and 1 loss. Our team is really wonderful. 3 years with Vincent Kompany and some money of Mark Cook probably. We got there 20 points before the second one. Hopefully next season we finally can make the second round of the Champions League. We also won the cup. Let's see in Europa League. Did we finally did something in Europa League? Let's wait. First we will see the Champions League winners probably. Champions League winner is Real Madrid against Bayern Munich. What a final. And Europa League, we got a final. And it was, let's see. Always take some time. It goes, it's Valencia, Bayern Leverkusen. So we didn't make the final. Did we make the semi-final? No. Quarter-final? No. Did we survive one round? Yes, but we lost against Valencia that after won it. Oh la la. So in Europa League, I think if next season we are getting third, I think really we can win the Europa League. But hopefully we're gonna just make the next round of the Champions League. So let's go to season number 4. This is our team at the beginning of season 4. There's some players doesn't grow like I want, like Salamakers. Still not in the 80. Also, Kopmeier 82 only company will become, I think, slowly only a manager and not a spiller manager like he is for the moment. Of course, De Gea, big game change in 93 and Sané 91. You have three players in the 90s when the Champions League. Maybe finally we can make the next round. But we needed some reinforcement defensively for sure, maybe to replace Kompany. Then central midfielder, also maybe one to replace one of these two. And a right midfielder. We don't have so much money, but we can sell some players because we all have back some reserve players. I want minimum 4-3 reserve players so we don't become a problem. So let's see what we're gonna do in this period. First player to leave is Elias Cobalt for almost 10 million euro. He's there from the beginning, but we need some money to have some quality players, so let's see. And we sold two new players. Herkens also is here from the beginning, goes to Sevilla, and Ford is a player that we got but doesn't bring what I wish he would. He goes to Benfica. And the last player to leave for the moment will be Saif, leave for Fulham. And we got our top defender, Clément Lenglet, comes over from Chelsea. No, he's a Barcelona player, but not play with Chelsea for 62 million euros. So probably we don't gonna do more transfers anymore. Maybe in the winter we can get some people with contracts. But I think that is pretty big, and hopefully he can bring us to the next round of the Champions League. It's the end of the transfer window and we only bought Lenglet, but we sold a lot of players to get him. We get some money left maybe for the winter to get some contracts or new players. So let's see how we're gonna do it. And of course, very important, let's see Champions League football. Watch it a group this time. Last time we went third, just third. Hopefully now we can make it. Ooh, not an easy group with Inter Milan, Benfica and Spartak Moscow. Very difficult group. Hopefully we can make it to the next round, because I think personally if we don't make it this time, we failed it and we are behind on target. So this time we have to make it. So let's hope. I'm gonna simulate and I'll see you in 1 January. It's the 1st of January, it's time to see, it's season number 4, I think, number 4. Let's see if we made it to Champions League football after the group stages. So we are first of the group, that's nice to see, with 10 points in Belgium, so normally shouldn't be a problem. Then in the cup, we're also still there, but the most important is coming, Champions League football. Are we on the next round? Yes or not? Yes, we made it! And we play against Milan. So, we were ahead of the group with 16 points. 16-10, 4-4. So, if we can beat Inter Milan, we should beat AC Milan. So, let's hope. Last of 16 against AC Milan. So, now we're going to see match per match. Every round we get now is an extra. Hopefully, we can make it. We're also going to make some transfer for now or next season. And hopefully, next season, we can get closer and closer to Champions League glory. Let's go. So, for the moment, we have three new players. Yes, Bernardo Silva is the best one with 90. We really needed a player on the right side. And an instant central midfielder, Lanzini. And Xhaka, 84, 83, not the best ones, but still a little bit better than ours for the moment. But we will see how Berger will go better and better. But for the moment, he's still on 82. We will see. I don't know if you're going to have some more transfers, but let's see or not. On transfer, then like day, I had an idea. I said, why not? I don't play with left and right back for the moment, but next season we will for sure, because I have Mendy, 87, next season will come to our team. Hisaj will come to our team, a right defender, and also Martial will come to our team. So if we don't make a Champions League this season, next season I think we make a serious shot to win it. Let's hope, or maybe this season, you never know, but next season we get some quality in with 6 new players. Oh yeah. Champions League football. It's time for Champions League football for the first time. Next round, last 16 against AC Milan. Let's hope we can make a result there. A little bit excited. Okay, 90 minutes, first time in the second round. Yes, Sané scored a 0-1. Come on, Longley takes a yellow card. Come on, no goal. We already have an out goal, so that's very nice. Longley takes a red card. No. Oh, Musacho scored a 1-1. Please, don't break now. 1-1 is a good result. It's still 1-1. 1-1. Not bad, not bad at all. Hopefully, we can bring it at home to the quarterfinals. It's time for the second leg against AC Milan. Yes, Longley had a red card, so it means that yes, Kompany will play. Kompany, the manager, on the field himself. We play 1-1, so 0-0, it's enough. Let's hope we can make it to the quarterfinal. Of course, we have some big players coming in for the next season, but it will be nice to play the quarterfinal. Yes, Eden Hazard with a 1-0. Come on. Can we make it in the quarterfinal already this season? Zaha scored a 1-1. No, it means that it's a perfect draw now. 30 minutes left, otherwise we go to extra time. 50 minutes left. We go to extra time. Oh, maybe, come on. Extra time. Still 1-1, come on. Still 1-1, one match, 50 minutes left. Oh, we go. Yes, Bande scored a 2-1. Come on. Yes, Bande, 2-1. It means we go to the quarterfinal of the Champions League. We still have big players coming on, but we made to the quarterfinal. Let's do this. Guys, quarterfinals against Barcelona. First in Barcelona. Let's hope for the best, I think. We have a nice team, but of course we play against Barcelona. Kompany is back in the team. For who this time? For Christensen is probably injured. Ay, ay, ay. Let's see what we're going to do against the big Barcelona in Camp Nou. Just an away goal. We can lose, but making away goals, maybe 2-1 will be already nice. Berg is already a little bit injured, but can't continue. Suarez get yellow card. Longley again, yellow card, please. Longley, don't take red this time. First half, still 0-0, not bad. Hazard scored a 0-1. Oh no, incredible. Come on, come on, keep it, keep it. Is it 0-1? No, Suarez scored a penalty. 1-1 again, like AC Milan. But the second leg is at home, so hopefully we can bring it. Oh, what a Champions League. We are back for the second leg of the match against Barcelona again. We're gonna Kompany play again. Oh no, Bernard this time. Second leg. We play 1-1 in Camp Nou. Come on, guys. Can we do it? Can we make the semi-final of the Champions League? Hazard scored directly. 4 minutes in. Again, Hazard. Again, Hazard. Come on. Oh, if you can keep it that way. We go to the semi-final. Dembele 1-1. 45 minutes left. The same. Sané with a 2-1 already. Oh, but we can't concede, guys. Come on, we can't concede. Kompany goes in. The manager goes in himself. 10 minutes. Kompany get yellow. Yes, we made it again. We go to the semi-final. We made all these transfers for the next season. But maybe we don't need it. Will be crazy though. Next round, I see the Real Madrid won 2-1. So maybe against Real Madrid, hopefully not. We are in the semi-final. Let's do this. Semi-final time against Manchester City. First at home this time. Can we make it? Still some players that can't play the game. Who is it this time? Borna is back in the team. Najjar is... Whoa, there are three players in. How many players? One, two... Three play injured. Oh no. It would be very difficult. That's why we needed the new players. Oh, what a shame. They eliminated Dortmund, I see, 2-1. But let's see what's going to happen. 0-0. No out goal. Come on. If you don't concede our away goal. Yes, Kovacic get a red card. Kovacic get a red card. Come on. Ah, we need to score a goal. Come on, there with 10 men. Yes! Kopmeiners with a 1-0. No away goal. No away goal. De Bruyne comes in. Now comes out. Come on. Oh, they still scored a 1-1. 1-1. What a match. In a few weeks in City. Hopefully the guys are back. You will see. What a match. It's time for the second leg. All the boys back. Not yet. Is somebody back of the three? No, still all three injured. Yes, oh, we play away this time. So it means that we need to score a goal. If you don't score, it's already over. Come on. Semi-final. Oh, so close. Can we make it? Still 0-0. We need to score a goal. Nothing's happening. Also, no yellow card. Yes, Hazard! Oh, 0-1. Come on. Hazard, what a champs he plays. Come on, 0-1. Still 0-1. Can we make it? 20 minutes left. Don't concede, guys. 10 minutes left. Dortmund with the 0-2! We are in the Champions League final, guys. We are in the Champions League final. All this transfer that's gonna come. But maybe we don't need it. 0-2. What a game. What a game. Who are we gonna play in the final? I know Real Madrid is there. But I don't know who is next. I'll see you back for the Champions League final. It's time for the Champions League final, guys. Vincent Kompany, can he make it after 5 seasons? Maybe it's the last match of this series. So let's see what we did before. Like, Valencia won the Super Cup. Did we are champion or not is the big question. Oh, we lost the cup against Aachen. We are champions again. So if he don't made it, we still have it. Champions League final, of course, against Bayern Munich. Let's go to the statistic from the players. We didn't do it yet for the whole thing. Let's see how our players did. Oh, that's for the Champions League. Oh, Champions League. Hazard, he was great. 9 goals and 12 match. But I want to see the players, the development. Yes, here I go. So here we can see how they played this season. Dolbeck 43 goals, Hazard 30, Kopmeyers 21. That's very good. Can we see how big they're? And they're still growing. Not Kompany minus 3, Kompany 74, Dembele 76, Özil 81. Still some players growing. 1-2-2. Three also. Sambi Lukonga, just the beginning for him. Let's see who it's worth it. Gea, what a transfer there was. Sané, Longley. We're gonna play it, guys. The Champions League final. I think I will play it myself. Let's do this. Champions League final. Oh, we need some changes. Let's do the changes ourselves for the final. Who can make it? Christensen again. Guys, it's the moment. Vincent Kompany. Vincent Kompany. Can he do it? We're gonna make him also captain, of course. Captain Kompany. Is somebody else? Salamakis. He still can make it. Christensen, sadly enough. Let's take Bornau. Champions League final, guys. With Kompany and captain 74. Can we make it? Start of the game. We're gonna play 6 minutes and a legendary, of course. Let's go with the two normal ones. 6 minute legendary final against Bayern Munich. Let's do this. Come on. It's the moment we are waiting for. Champions League final on the left by Mugen. Let's do this. So long ago I didn't play FIFA. Let's hope we can bring it home. Otherwise it will be very painful to lose the Champions League final. Come on. Ready have... Oh, Dolbeck almost. Come on. Oh, be careful, Sanchez. Oof, oh. First shot of the match, I think. Well done, De Gea. Come on. On Salamakers. Players since the beginning here. Salamakers also born on the bench. We have some players that are here from the beginning already. Come on. Sané back to Hazard. Hazard! Ooh, no. What a save of Neuer. Hazard again, come on Hazard! Sané! Oh no! Come on guys! Oh, come on De Donker! Not bad, come on guys! Come on Sané! Hazard, Ziel, Dolberg! Naar Salamakers, goal Salamakers! Dit is weer van Anderlecht, Salamakers! Ja! Alexis Salamakers! Come on! 1-0, 19 minutes! Alexis Salamakers! The cat score it! Come on! 1-0! Dolberg, Salamakers only! And he scored a 1-0! Yes! Lewandowski, what a dribble! Oh, come on, no, no, no! Be careful for the rebound! Come on, De Gea, take it, yes. Julian Brandt, no, yes. Oh, come on, away, yes. Aubert, come on, with the counter, you never know. Özil, to Salamakers. Back to Özil, come on. To Aubert! Dolberg with a shot, come on! No, a short pass, a short pass, come on. Bergen, Kopnaier. Özil! No. Hazard, no. Oh, you have to be careful! What a save. Lewandowski almost with the goal. I give him short this time. The goalkeeper. No way, come on. Oh, yes, well done. Oh, come on, quick play. Oh, no, it's 1-1. It's 1-1. Very bad play of me. No, Bayern Munich comes back. Who is it? Julian Brandt. Oh. Very bad play for me this time. I lost it and there he was alone and he only has to score. It's 1-1. Ooh, what a save! What a save! What a final. No, come on. Hazard. Come, last action. Don't blow whistle. Come on. Sané. Sané with the center. Is it someone? No, no, you got it. 1-1, half time. Second half, come on. Champions League final. We got some nice transfers coming up, but it'll be so painful to lose it now, guys. Come on. And Kompany is still here. I don't know if next season he'll be still playing. Oh, yes, come on. Berger, Sané. One Sané strong, yes. Hazard is gone, come on. Eden Hazard. Sané. Oh, nice pass. Oh, why you go to left? Hazard has it, come on. Oh, what a tackle. Oh, la 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 la.
Sané. Ozil. Sané. Is it offside or not? Hopefully not. It's not offside. Come back. Oh, on the post. Garnacha for Salamakers. Come on. Well done from Salamakers. Goal scored a 1-0. But we got another on the leg boy. Najjar. Come on. Sané. Oh, well done. As I wait for Sané. Sané. Too long. Is it? No. Why he doesn't shoot? Oh. Najjar for Sané again. No. Corner again. There is Dolberg. No. Yes. Okay, we got the ball back. Kopmeier. Dolberg. Hazard. No. Hazard back. Hazard cross. No. Neuer is there. Vincent. Come on, come on. Hazard is gone. Hazard is gone. Oh, Kimi is still here. Hazard. 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 Oh, the post. No. Ozil. Can he to Dolberg? Dolberg is alone! Yes, 2-1! 68th minute! Kasper Dolberg, come on, let's do this! First Hazard on the post, and then back. And Dolberg is strong enough, company is there. Yes, come on! Dolberg, come on, 1-2. Oh, Brandt is again, one way. Oh, he's alone! Who's the whistle? No, 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 company. Company is here to play. Come on. Oh, be careful! Oof. Amunzu for Ozil. Come on. Again, a Sporting boy. Amunzu for the last 80 minutes. Come on. Oof. Yes. Company, well done. Kopmeier. Ah, ja, ja, Kopmeier, what are you doing? Oh, what a pass! Promes! Oh, the post! Oh, the post! I think it was 2-2 already. Come on, guys, come on. Oh, la, la, what a misser. What a misser. Come on, Moussa Dembele, you can also play. Come on. Come on, no. Name, yes, hold on the gear. Oh, Dembele to the front again. Oh no, oh, what a misser! And Anderlecht win the Champions League! And the first man to show is Vincent Kompany. Salamakers, the cat that scores. Yes. And there he is, Vincent Kompany. For Anderlecht, Champions League winners, come on! Vince the Prince, Vince the King, Vince the Legend. So thank you all to see this video of Anderlecht winning the Champions League with Vincent Kompany. If you liked it, press that like button, subscribe to have more. If you have some ideas for me,
don't hesitate, send it on the comment. Thank you all to join in this video, and I'm gonna let it you with the last minutes, the last seconds of the Champions League glory of Anderlecht with Vincent Kompany. See you later, guys. Ciao, ciao. Bye, bye.